guys, welcome to another video. Gonna continue playing a bit more Rocket League competitive. Haven't played much since the last video. I think I've probably done about one match, but nothing too substantial. I haven't really done much more with the Rocket Pass either. Alright, let's just get into it. Let's just get right into it. God, that was a fucking cheesiest thing I've ever said. Alright, anyway. Let's get into my match. I really need to get some more cars. I just don't want to spend any money on the crates that I have. I have like four. But I don't want to spend any money. Oh dear, oh dear. Hopefully I don't get put with people that shit as well this time. Oh, hello. Oh, fucking really, Boogle? Bastard. Is that an AI? Oh no, it's not. It's a joke. Or is it AI or something? Oh, Boogle man. Oh, he's actually funny, he's actually nice. Oh shit, hello. It's a lot better than some of the other competitive matches I've done. Where literally, like, I think I won one competitive match like fucking 5-0 in the end. And I was like, what the fuck? This ain't competitive. I tell you what, I never realised that that save I did was brilliant. I say it was brilliant, it's pretty mediocre actually. Match man, jeez. I suppose I lost scored. That's a good goal. Oh, really? For fuck's sake, man, I can get out of the way. Come on in, you dickhead. And then Boogle, go on Boogle, are you fucking really? What was that, man? Oh mate, these dudes, man. Oh fuck. There's me complaining about Boogle's fucking attempt at trying to score. Mine was even worse. Why didn't I get a fucking save for that? That was brilliant. Oh, Boogle man, that was fucking, that was close. Ah, oh, sweet, yes. Boy. Oh dear. See you in slow motion. Come and take a ride and show the way it's bright. Oh, fucking hell, Ramsey, jeez. That was very easy. That's real. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's the third time now that's happened where I've had a decent shot on goal and they fucking hit me out of the way. Oh,
why? That's bullshit, man.
Fucking assholes. Fucking driving into me like that. What the fuck? How you want me to do that? Piss me off. Now we've got to go into fucking overtime. Brilliant. Fucking hate it going into overtime. It annoys me. Especially in a game like this where it's taking forever for either side of us to fucking score. I believe it's taking a fucking boost. Go on, Boogle, you're gonna have to get that sunny boost. I wanna see you in slow motion. Oh fuck. Go on, Boogle. Boogle, where are you? Is it Boogle or is it Boggle? I keep calling him Boogle, it's probably Boggle. If anything. Oh fuck, they've scored. Fuck, that was completely my fucking fault. Well, gotta be civil about it. Fucking hell, that's the first match I've lost in competitive. Now I'm really salty. Fuck's sake. Why? Oh, they were quite good to be honest, actually. One of them's platinum. Is it platinum? Pretty sure it's platinum. Diamond. It might be diamond, actually. I don't know the ranks, so. Unversed in these ranks. Wanna see you in slow motion. Fuck out, I really need to stop singing fucking KSI songs. They just stuck in my head. Take the shot. I'd love to.
What a save!
What a save! In one of those matches. Oh, ran out of boost, lovely. This is why you always get boost at the beginning, boys and girls. Because you can run out of boost at a very climactic moment. Zlatan, man, are you joking me? This is why I don't like playing when I'm not with my friends. Because communication is terrible. No. Fuck. Zlatan, man. Fuck. Ugh. So wound up now.
swear to God, if I lose another fucking match. Why did you jump for a slapdown? Why did you just fucking stick it? Why? Look at him, he just didn't jump or anything. Dickhead, man. Like, I don't understand, why did he... Oh, Spider, like, hey. Oh, here we go. It's another one of those games, so I'm just going to get hit around. Lovely. What do you mean take the shot? I can't... Oh, you're a fucking cop, man. How am I meant to take the shot when they're hitting the ball? Why I don't play fucking online with my friends. Well, I'm not with my friends, shall I say. Because you get people that just don't... There's no communication or anything. And you get shit things like that where you go to hit the ball and then they're there as well. And it's like, it would have been more advantageous for me to hit the ball away than it would have been for him to hit the ball towards our goal. Like, yeah, they've just scored, but... In fact, I wasn't even paying attention to it. He didn't even score. If I'm going to take a shot, you best stay in fucking goal, you cock, man. And not fucking drive up like last time. Just hit it away, please. Bloody didn't have it, it's like that, and you just sort of sat there next to the ball, not really doing anything. Well. At least he scored. I haven't scored even one of these games yet. Fast attack. Oh, shut up, man, please. See, I'm talking about fucking communication, I'm telling you, shut up. See, he says fast attack, then we both go for it. Someone needs to stay in there regardless. I need boost, I can't do much without boost. Oh, of course, really? Oh, mate. Fucking hit me out of the way. What an asshole, man. that's it. You're so tempted to be like, what the fuck, man? Like, seriously? But I'm meant to be on a team. Well, you fucking hitting me out of the way for a gold, twat. I would like experience too. This is why I stopped playing this game for so long, so it just pissed me off. Well, if only I had a capture card and not level of H12. There's a lot more stuff on there. As well as the card I actually like using, because I don't like this card either. Second match already, it's come to overtime. I wanna see you in slow motion. No, oh well. I don't even know what he said, that was in Russian. It's probably saying like, use your boost to boost up or fly or some bullshit. Oh well, I'm not gonna respond. One more match. That's the fucking second match I've lost now. This isn't a good day for me. Hopefully I can have a good last match. Hopefully. No, my luck, probably not. See, and now I'm up against two people that are on the same fucking team. That's what I mean. Like, ugh. This is why I need Michael. Save it, please, man. Do something. See, I don't by any means think I'm a bad player. Like, look at that. By any means. It's just when you get stuck with people that are like not good, or they tell you to do shit and then they also do it and then they get in your way. Like Slatan, for instance. He hit me when I went to score. I was like, yeah, he scored as well. But my point is, it's like, why tell me to take a shot if you're then joining? Like, you know what I mean? Oh, completely missed. Ball. See? I don't know. Oh, brilliant. Thanks, UPSEC-K, whatever the fuck name is. Dastardly, please save that. Thank you. Go on, score. I'll let you score. Someone else. Yay! I've got that last of that. I'll see. I wonder if you can get that last of that in different colours. That'd be pretty fucking cool. Thank you. Oh! Bumps did you get? That was something we could go. I'll give you that one. Oof.
I'm so glad I bought Rock League for my PC. I play a lot better on here than like my Xbox, surprisingly. Bearing in mind I'm using the PlayStation controller as well. I don't particularly like.
For fuck's sake, man!
Here we go. What a save, brilliant. At least it was an attempt. Unlike you guys. Oh, fuck's sake, it's taking my fucking boost, man. At least it was an attempt. Oh, fuck's sake, man. No. See, I made a good decision there and staying in gold instead of going for boost, because if I hadn't been in gold, they would have scored. Dastardly, save that please. Oh. Why did you just drive into it and why not? Why didn't I jump up for that? I should have just jumped up for it. Lol. Oh dear. Fuck's sake, I love it when you get the people that try to shit talk you. Oh, here we go, he's talking now, I love it. The question is, do I turn on my mic? I'd love to. I should really. Because I am the king of shit talking. Well, I didn't hit that at the angle I wanted. What a save. Oh, good shot. Hello. What's up? Okay. No, I'm good. Thank you anyway. See, I really want Dust to get a score. Oh man. Boops the Juku. Asshole. Destroying my man Dastardly. Go on, Dastardly. Oh shit, I thought I was a murder. Oh well. Alright, well, let's see what rank I am. Oof. I hope I'm a decent rank.
I want to be at least like silver or gold. Ooh, diamond, shit. Ooh, oh no, platinum. Boy, okay, okay, okay. Platinum 1, Division 3. I'm going to take a snappy chat of that and send that to Mr. Michael. Bring it up to Platinum. And Rocket League. Well, I will send that to Michael, Steve, Chad, and Jamie. Right, well, I think we're going to leave it on a high note for today, guys. Now that I've had something good come out today, I genuinely probably wasn't going to care for silver or gold. But I guess only losing two matches is somewhat decent. Oh dear. Right, anyway. Thank you guys for watching, and I will, don't forget to like and subscribe. God, I feel so weird saying that, but thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.